In 2 weeks, my purse will be an interview magazine.
You're gonna be famous.
Well, my bag will be.
Will you still want to hang with me when your bag's so important?
I'll try to find time for you. My bag may have a lot going on. You know, parties, clubs, openings to attend.
Well, I'll be stuck here hanging at the country club.
Did you have fun? Bump into anyone interesting?
Ah, uneventful.
I knew it wasn't the whole truth. The question was, would he step up and be honest?
Sebastian!
Turns out someone else was planning on stepping up and butting in.
Do you have a good weekend, Carrie?
Yeah, thanks for asking. You?
You know, I can always make my own fun. Oh, I forgot to give you this back. Thanks for keeping me warm.
Sorry.
For lying or that you got caught?
Both.
Finally, the truth.
Can I?
Yeah.
Donna was at the country club with her parents. I was there with my dad. We hung out, but nothing happened.
Carrie? Apparently enough happened that she's all snuggled up in your clothes.
It's cold out.
Are you playing night golf?
We might have been smoking some pot.
Okay.
I didn't want you to know that.
Why?
I'm not that kind of girl.
One who likes to have a good time? No wonder you'd rather hang out with Donna.
I'd rather hang with you.
I'm grounded. And not fun.
I'm not gonna lie and say I don't like to party. I do. Maybe even need to sometimes.
I get it. You want to escape.
But not when I'm with you.
Wow. I'm good.
I'm trying to be. I should have just told you.
You should have.
It won't happen again.
I believe you.
It's all okay?
I wasn't sure if it was a lie, but I wanted it to be true.
Yeah. We're good.